And I think everyone wonders in their own mind, if I were there, what would I have done? And the first thing I saw coming out of the gloom at 30 feet was this wall, this giant wall of riveted steel that rose over 100 and some feet above us. I never looked down at the Titanic. I looked up at the Titanic. Nothing was small. And as we rose up after that first dive that lasted just minutes, we began to see the portholes. And it was like people looking back at us. It was pretty haunting, actually. So it was like tombstones all over the ocean floor, a mother's shoes with her baby's shoes. It was very powerful imagery to see where these people came to rest.
Bedankt voor het kijken. En wil je meer video's zien van RTL Nieuws? Download dan onze app of ga naar www.rtlnieuws.nl.